See, we got a little flip up action here, so it clears everything. And got a nice little hook up there to keep her out of the way. You can take your belt right off of there. By having it set down, locks that belt right in, you get the proper size. But that's a John Deere with a flip up. Works like a dream.